Robbed at gunpoint while cutting grass in his own front yard. That's what Gwinnett County Police say happened to a teenage boy in Snellville.
Now, neighbors are stunned by this spring break crime. And what's worse, the gunman targeted the boy on his birthday.
Fox 5's Marissa Mitchell has our story.
In the middle of the day, it's crazy.
James Miller says he's been a victim of a crime before, but this most recent one at a house across the street from his left him and his wife stunned. The couple says they rushed to help a teen boy call police after gunmen robbed him inside the Trotters Point subdivision off Everson Road.
Right behind the drain is where they pulled up.
In the incident report obtained by Fox 5, the boy told officers he was cutting grass around 11 a.m. Saturday when strangers closed in.
He said a car came by and turned around and came back and pointed a gun at him and told him to give him all his money. The boy was shook up. It was his birthday and he got robbed on his birthday.
Investigators say they were not able to get a good description of the crooks, but tell us the pair took off in a black car. With details so slim, Millers and others insist they'll be on the lookout for anything suspicious, especially since the weather's warming up and more kids will be out in it.
We're out here all the time with our family and everything. We're scared. No one's richer or poorer than anybody else. We're all the same, so why steal from somebody else?
In Gwinnett County, Marissa Mitchell, Fox 5 News.